tiresome.
He was smaller than we imagined and quite dapper. In quite a crisp sort of safari suit.
This unassuming gentleman was a revered, if controversial, figure in Kenya, where his practice of training domesticated lions to return to the wild was seen by some as risky to humans. George was taking Christian to Kora Nature Reserve in a deserted part of the country. There he hoped to establish a new lion pride, which Christian